Priyanka Chopra has revealed she is far from ending her friendship with the Duchess of Sussex. Despite not making an appearance at Meghan's New York baby shower last month, the Bollywood actress has rubbished reports which suggest the pair have had a fallout. Fans have also speculated that the reason Priyanka didn't take part in the celebrations was because the Duchess didn't attend her wedding to Nick Jonas back in December. During her appearance on Watch What Happens Live with Andy Cohen, the Indian beauty was quizzed about the rumors. To which, she laughingly replied, "No, it's not true." Priyanka and Meghan met in 2015 at a party, and the two have been close ever since. The newlywed has previously spoken about their friendship, telling People, "I think friendships depend on people individually and how personal your relationship is. You can have work friendships, those are different. But when you have real friendships, like ours, it doesn't matter what people look at you as or where your world goes, you sort of just stay friends. And I think that's what we're like." Speaking about first meeting the Duchess of Sussex, she continued, "We just became friends, like two girls would. I've always thought she was a super stylish girl. She's someone that I've always looked up to for her style. Always, before she got married. And I just think she's so well turned out always, and she's so chic in what she wears." Following Prince Harry and Meghan's nuptials, Priyanka and Nick used their wedding photographer, Alexei Lubomirsky, to take their official engagement's photos in December. So it seems Meghan sang Alexei's praises to Priyanka and Nick. Last year, Priyanka also praised Meghan when the former Suits star was named among Time magazine's 100 most influential people of 2018. This ever-smiling, strong free spirit found her prince, fell in love and in turn made a cynical world believe in fairy tales again, she said at the time. But more than anything else, Meghan is an important influencer in a world that needs strong public figures to respect and look up to. People the world can be inspired by. Meghan, standing shoulder to shoulder with Harry, will be a princess for the people. Love always, my friend. Live happily ever after.